the true power of the Ultima Weapon.
Below.
still stand? Can his strength truly be so great?
It is the blessing of light that confounds you. Your foe acts under the protection of the crystal he bears.
So, this is what empowers him.
Beyond mortal limits. If you are to prevail, the hammer of darkness must needs be brought to bear upon the shield of light. And so it shall, for the Ultima weapon is host to a power of which you are as yet ignorant.
Speak plainly, Ascian.
The heart of Sabik. It is the weapon's core, an enigma whose surface even the vaunted scholars of ancient Alec failed to scratch. The magic within has lain dormant for eons.
Of what magic do you speak?
A spell without parallel. Ultima. I sought the life force of the primals for no other reason but to quicken the core. For the true power of the Ultima weapon lies within its now beating heart.
Lahabrea, what have you done?
No more than was necessary for my god to be reborn.
Damn you, Ascian!
The hour is at hand. Behold but a sliver of my god's power. And from the deepest pit of the seven hells to the very pinnacle of the heavens, the world shall tremble. Unleash! Ultima!
Such devastation! This was not my intention!
Oh, Heidelin, it seems the task of keeping your champion alive has exhausted what strength you had left. Van Belzar, your enemy's shield is broken. The rest I leave to you.
We will speak later, Ascian. But first, I must deal with you. The question of who is mightier remains. Come, adventurer. Let us find the answer together.
Thank you.
Heed me. The subjects of a weak ruler must needs look to a higher power for providence, and their dependence comes at a cost to the realm. The misguided elevate the frail, and the frail lead the people astray. Unless a man of power wrests control, the cycle will never be broken. You of all people must see the truth in this. You who have the strength to rule.